Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Six New Jersey firefighters will be honored this weekend by the National Fallen Firefighters Foundation. The national ceremony, which takes place in Emmitsburg, Maryland, will honor a total of 226 firefighters who lost their lives. A Love Our Vets ceremony was held at the Gloucester County Institute of Technology. Military heroes from the New Jersey Veterans Memorial Home were in attendance.